There we go, we're recording. I'm gonna put on some music. We're gonna warm up. Then we'll just jump into recital stuff. All right. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna mute you guys. And then you can just follow along. Okay, so everybody's muted. You guys just follow along. I'm gonna move my yoga mat back. Okay. Okay. So we're going to start with our head rolling around to the right.
Yeah.
in a second. Some things that I want to talk to you guys about, as far as this dance goes. So since I think it's only going to be a couple of you coming in, the part where we normally would hold hands with our partners, I think I just want you guys to put your hands on your hips there for all of this, right? Or we can just leave them down. Boop, boop, here, and your bores. Just leave them down instead of holding a partner's hand. Yes, Clara?
I have a question about the recital. Like, okay. Whether we're there or not there, should we be wearing our outfit?
Yes. You should be wearing your outfit. Yeah. Easiest thing is find a place to film, wherever you're gonna film. And then if you can have a background that's not busy, you know, so like hang a sheet up behind you or something like that, that looks pretty plain, that'll be the best way for you to film. And then filming horizontally, so filming, you know, long way. But yeah, so that'll probably be the best way. You just want a background that's not busy. So that, but yes, costume, hair done, and then a little bit of makeup if you want it, since you won't be under stage, you don't really need much. Yes, Madeline.
For the tap dance, when we do the thing where we like touch shoulders, what are we gonna do for that?
You guys will just have to be spread out more, I think. So you'll have to be probably at least an arm length apart for that one. Just because
we'll touch an invisible shoulder almost.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how it's gonna be. And then I'll talk to, I think Mr. Matt might be editing it together, and I'll talk to him about it and make sure that you guys are put in your right groups. Madeline, what's up?
Nothing.
Okay.
I have a really long piece of thing.
Do you not have it on the other side?
It's just right there. I'm going on my bangs because I don't want them anymore.
Gotcha. That's a long process.
Yeah,
that's a long process. I've never had bangs like that. I used to have like the swoopy side bangs, but I never had
them. Yeah, my mom.
I guess you'll have to have swoopy side bangs while they're growing out. So they're not just over your eyeballs.
No, it's strange.
All right, you guys, let's jump in and do our ballet dance a couple times, and then we'll see what time it is. But yeah, so I think for the partner part, let's just leave our arms en bas for all of that, so you guys aren't holding hands. I don't think there's another part in that dance where you guys are touching. Yeah, pretty sure. And we'll figure out some formation stuff whenever we get there. We'll look at it and see what it looks like for you guys. Cool? All right. Mm-hmm. Then let's go ahead and get ready and do our ballet dance. I am going to sit on the floor again. And give you guys arms and stuff and call out things if I need to, but I really like you guys basically. I don't feel like you really need me very much at all. So and for those of you that are filming at home, you can put on the video of me doing it and dance to that if you want to, because I'll be in front of the other girls helping them. So if you need the help, okay. All right, I'm gonna mute you guys. Okay, and whenever I see that everybody is ready, I'm going to push play. Lena, are you ready? If you're ready, give me a thumbs up. All right, here we go. So, starting in first position, arms low. Spots, arms on bar, front, side, close, and PK, and boring to your new spots, plie, arms, and sauté. Spring points, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, arm up, and down, pas de cha, tendu, turn, run in your circle, land, suit new turn, Let me unmute you guys. Okay, how did you guys feel about that?
Good.
Good? Felt okay?
I'm exhausted.
What?
I'm kind of exhausted.
Sorry, Lena. What's up, Lena?
At the very end, when we go like this, since it's only me and Madeline, we don't have the same spot. We don't both sit down. So are we going to both sit down or both get on our knees?
Well, I think, Ava, you're all the way down, right? You're sitting all the way down. And Madeline, are you on your knee?
Yeah, this is my pose.
Then that'll be okay. So, Ava, you'll be in front sitting, and then she can be a little bit behind you here, and it'll just kind of be a stack. So that should be, that should still be fine. Yeah, so you can keep your in poses. I think we're all good. The timing is a little bit different, I think, at the end, just because of where the music is cut, but I think you guys can hear it, right? Do you guys know when you stop running in your circle, when you suit new, when you lean to the side and forward? Yeah, all of that music makes sense. Okay, well, let's do this. Let's do this one two more times, and then we'll move on to tap, okay? I want to make sure you guys really, really have it. Okay, so I'm going to mute you guys.
That was fun.
Good. All right, everybody's muted. So let's do this out. Two more times. Okay. I'll push play once I see everybody is ready. So standing in first position, arms on ball. Okay. Are you ready, Lena? All right. Here we go. Spring points, make sure you keep your legs straight, okay?
Okay.
That was really, really good, you guys. That looked really nice. So let's do it one more time for good measure to really get it in our brains. It really looks good, and you guys look together, which is hard on Zoom, but I think you guys are all doing everything at the same time. Yeah? All right, so one more time with this, and then we'll move on to tap things. And I think we'll have time to do like one or two at the bar exercises for tap. Maybe. We might not. We might only get to run our dance, which is fine. And I want to leave time at the end just to go over recital stuff with y'all, because you guys are old enough to be able to tell your moms and dads what's going on, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'm going to mute you guys. Let's do this one more time, and then we'll switch gears to tap.
McKenna, can I go get my ballet shoes on real quick?
Yeah. Just give me a thumbs up when you're ready, okay? Okay, everybody is muted. So, let me wait until Madeline gets back. And then we'll get going. Yeah, and I think tap will be okay because we don't really touch anybody in that one. It's really just this one. I don't know where I put my phone. Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay. All right, everybody ready? Give me a thumbs up. Thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up. Okay. I'm gonna push play. You guys, the only thing that I saw that was kind of hard for you guys is right after your pas de chas, pas de chas, pas de chas, you have point, close, side, close, side, close. Yeah, does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Pas de chas. Pa-de-sha, point to the front, which is on an angle, so you're pointing into the corner, close, pointing to the side, which you're still on the angle, so it's kind of pointing straight to the audience, close, and then facing your body to the audience with the foot pointing to the side, close, then you have to turn and run. Does that make sense? I know you guys couldn't see my head, but you only really needed to see my feet, so that's okay. Ava.
For tap, I still have to lay down my wood pieces.
Okay, go for it. My camera is backwards to me, so every time I try to, like, fix my hair, it's on the opposite side of my head than I think it is. So that's weird. to meet you. And we'll just go ahead and jump right into tap dance, because I also feel like this one's kind of tricky. Do I need to do this one with you guys, or do you feel okay?
I could do it.
Good.
Good. Clara, do you feel okay about it without me? Yeah?
Yeah.
Ava, do you feel okay about it without me?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, I just want to make sure before
the 911.
Do what, Madeline?
I feel like I know the tap dance better than I know the ballet dance.
Well, I think the tap dance is more fun, and I think you always remember dances that are more fun better than other dances that you don't think are as fun. So
I remember the ballet dance more.
You remember the ballet? Well, and we learned that one first, so maybe that's why you remember that one more. Right? Brains are so different in how they work and remember stuff. All right. Almost got shoes on. Clara's got shoes on. I'm going to be in my socks. You're going to be in your ballet shoes? Cool.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm wearing mermaid socks today. I have like a little mermaid tail. I don't know if you guys could tell from afar.
I always wear mismatched socks.
See?
Yeah.
Isn't that fun?
Yeah.
Little mermaid tail.
I have a bunch of donut socks that I got for Christmas.
Oh, donut socks? That's cool.
I just wear mismatched socks. That's what I do.
You got shoes on, Ava?
Yeah.
Cool. What'd you say, Clara?
I just wear mismatched socks.
See, I like all my socks to have matches. So I don't like to wear mismatched socks.
I just throw on socks that fit.
I have a friend who was like that. She just didn't worry about... She just put all of her socks in the drawer and would just pull out two every day.
You
never wear the same socks?
No.
You always wear mismatched ones too? Man, you guys have seen my socks. I always wear same socks.
Yeah, you do.
I always have same socks. I like my socks to match, you know?
I don't have any
super fun socks except for this pair. My husband has lots of fun socks, but his feet are a lot bigger than mine, so I can't wear his socks. All right, you guys, I'm going to mute you guys and turn on the music, and we'll do tap things. Cool?
Okay.
All right. Let's do it. Quit messing with your bangs. All right. You guys are all muted. Gotta scoot my mat back. Okay. All right. So, whenever I can see Ava again, we will start. Oh, it wanted to start anyway. Okay. If everybody's ready, give me a thumbs up. Cool. Lena, are you ready? Give me a thumbs up. All right, here we go.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa.
Bubbles.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor.
I did. Unmuted. So the only part I saw that was like that, you guys can see my feet, that's enough, was right at the beginning. So after we did all this and we did all of this and shoulders, it goes right into maxi forwards, kickball change, rounds, around, and then these guys. Yeah. That was the only part that looked a little bit like muddy. Do you guys have any questions about any of it?
What? No. When we do the turn, like when we're when some of us turn to face that way and some of us turn to face that way, what way are you facing, Ava? Do you face this way or this way when we like turn?
I face that way. Like when I go around. Okay. Right.
So, are you talking about?
My head goes, but not a snake. I just have
right.
To.
The part where you guys go 911 there. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, because I know Madeline, you're facing the back, right? And Ava, you're facing the front still. Oh, sweet. Well, I'm glad that works out.
Yeah, that's good. Then
you
wanted to ask those things
because
we were facing the same way.
Yeah. Yeah, so that should be fine. You guys should be able to face the same way that you normally do. And you guys will just cross each other.
Hello,
cool. You'll just cross each other and then cross back. So should be okay. All right, you guys, let's do this one more time, and then we'll take the last few minutes to kind of go over some recital stuff, and then we'll be done, okay? All right, so I'm going to mute you guys last time.
I'm coming for you, ice cream.
Here we go. Oh, you can't see me. Uh-huh. All right, here we go.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa. What's up, quiet? Kickstart. Let's go back. What?
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. That looked much better that time. Did it feel any better? Yeah? Okay, good. All right, you guys. So, recital things. So, for those of you that are coming in, your parents have to stay in the car. You need to come in ready to go with your costume on, your first costume for the day, your nude leotard underneath it. You'll have a chair that is assigned to you. It'll have your name on it. That is where you will put all of your things. You have to bring a water bottle. Okay, you cannot use the water fountain. So you'll have to bring a water bottle and try to go to the bathroom before you come, so that hopefully you won't have to go to the bathroom while we're there. Okay.
Who's that always?
Let's see. Can't hug anybody, which I know I've said to you guys. So, no hugging. I'm going to be wearing a mask. I'll have this guy on like this. Yeah. So, I will be wearing this the whole time that we're there. For your hair. I did post the link in here, Ava, so it should just take you to the YouTube. So it'll be in there. But it's a low bun in the center and parted over your left. Okay. And then for my girls that are coming in, you guys will need to wear some makeup because you'll be under the stage lights. So you want to make sure that you've got on some eyeshadow, probably. If you want to wear eyeliner, wear it. But definitely eyeshadow, mascara, blush, and a lipstick. Okay? Because we don't want you to be washed out. Huh?
What color eyeshadow?
I'm going to say, like, either browns or, like, grays and black. Okay? But probably browns. Yes.
I'm a scary.
That's cool.
Thanks.
That would be what I would suggest would be browns. And then, like I said, a blush and a lip color. So that, and mascara for sure. If you want to wear eyeliner, wear it. It'll help your eyes show up better. But if you don't want to, that's fine too. Cool?
Mm-hmm.
Any other questions about how any of it is going to work? Yes, Leah.
For those of us who are for those of us who are not going to center stage for the recital, are you gonna film us on a computer and we're all gonna do it together through the computer?
Yeah, so did you watch the Give to Gallatin?
Yep.
Did you watch that show? So it'll be kind of like that.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
like the instructors did, where we were all in different boxes, but on the same screen, it'll be like that.
Okay. So are we done?
Well, I asked Madeline, but I don't know if she heard me. Did you hear me?
What? Ask me what?
Well, you had your hand raised. What you need, girlfriend?
Oh, okay. Can I pin my bangs to the side like that?
Yeah, like, as long as it's parted on the left side, yeah, you can pin them back. You can hairspray them or gel them or whatever and pin them. Okay. That's fine. Sarah?
Are we supposed to just film it and then send it to you?
Yeah, I think that there will be like a Google link or somewhere for you guys to upload it. So you probably just need to like confirm with Miss Natalie where that upload goes. But yeah, you guys will film it and then you'll upload it and then whoever is editing it will put it all together. Cool? Any other questions? Right, you guys. So number one thing, come in your costume, ready to go.
bring your own water bottle. Do not forget. Okay? Yeah? All right. All right, you guys. Well, next week, we won't be meeting on Wednesday because we will, the filming is counting for the class for the week. So I will not see you guys on Wednesday, okay? But I'll see you the next Wednesday for sure. Cool?
Kisses!
All right. I will see you guys soon, okay?
Bye!
Okay.
Bye, you guys.
Okay.